That's good, man.
Okay, let's eat now.
You're eating already.
What is it?
Raisin?
I don't know, something in there, look. I think it's a bug.
Raisin, the flavor.
Raisin.
It's a bug. Look at that. They cut it up and they put it in.
That's a flavor.
Hey, it's some protein.
Yeah, some protein.
Yeah. You got your money's worth and a little bit more.
Wow.
No charge.
Yeah, no extra charge.
Wow, fantastic.
Good stuff, huh? The beer makes a lot of change.
Wow.
And the wine.
It's not salty?
Just some, no.
Yeah.
No.
A little bit sweet.
Just enough. Just some onion. It's the best.
Yeah.
See, that's what
you're gonna
I built the barbecue in the back for that we could do this, but it's for dog food.
Wow.
Oh, that's where we make our dog food at. Mm.
To build one of that is easy.
Try it,
Danny. And then the next time when you come over, we're gonna have pizza. Then we're gonna do the pizza. Mm.
We'll visit again,
Danny.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, because I got this
tomorrow.
Phone.
Tomorrow we will going to have a pizza.
Conference form.
I
got them. I got them. So I'm gonna make just a brick.
Tomorrow,
pizza.
Pizza.
Yeah, tomorrow.
Coming over tomorrow
for
pizza.
Yeah, wait until I make my oven. Don't come early.
I can wait.
Good.
No, sorry, I can't.
You can't. You can't wait.
Well, I'm gonna have one more of those.
Mmm, as much as you want, man.
Wow.
Mmm, so, yeah.
Ah, that's okay. Thank you. There, now I'll do this.
Mmm, mix them up.
Yeah.
That's good.
Philippine screwdriver right there.
Well, quick buck.
Give me that, right?
Whoa. Marie, have some onion. Mix it up. It's the best.
Yeah. Wow. The best.
Yeah,
me
too.
The best
is
nice.
Nice and tender.
Yeah, came out really good.
I should have been paying closer attention. So what'd you do? A little wine, soy sauce, garlic?
No, she prefers a sauce without my knowing. Otherwise, I wouldn't let you put those things.
She snuck it in, huh?
Still good.
Mm. I think a lot of it is just marinating it for a while and stuff. And just
yeah, supposed to put it last night.
So it soaks up all that.
Overnight.
Overnight.
Paprika, salt, pepper,
so
wine.
So then when you cook it, you're actually boiling the inside of it a little bit.
With the acid.
Yeah.
Wine?
Mm. No.
What are you saying? Paprika, salt, oh, wine.
Red wine.
Well, that means we're never going to be able to cook this one.
What?
You can't keep the wine around. There's no wine in the house. It's going to be gone.
Wow.
Thanks, well, mate.
You're welcome. Have
thank
some
you.
More. Have some more.
Very tastes good.
Have some more.
Yeah, I will.
Mm. Good. Marcel, you're a troublemaker, Marcel.
Why?
Because he's complaining. You finish your wine.
That's mine.
I said, bro, I eat like a pig, but they have a camera there.
It doesn't matter. Everybody eats like a pig. Nobody's talking, especially him. No, shut up. Before he's like, no, now he's quiet,
well,
beautiful.
Won't hear a word out of you.
Let me ice that.
See, Beth, if you're patient with the fire, that's how it comes good. Yeah. But if you put on the fire, you destroy all the meat.
No, I learned from you. Thank you for that. Mm.
You're going to have patience with the fire.
That's the way you cook.
Mm. Well, it helps burning that hardwood.
Wait, wait, yeah. Jabalina. Jabalina.
Jabalina?
Yeah, Jabalina. I'll go a big pile over there.
Yeah, he had a Jemelina forest here when he first came.
Yeah, that's what he said.
So that I collect only for, I keep it only for barbecues. So until we're done, we're going to be 120 kilos each. Until I'm done with that firewood, that wood. We're going to fatten up.
Every 20 kilos, you're trying to put me on a diet?
Okay. You know how they say? More fun in the Philippines, right?
Yeah.
So enjoy every day, day by day. You know what? Everybody's gonna watch that movie, they're gonna get hungry. Probably just look at us.
I'm sure.
They're gonna get hungry, you bastards.
They're gonna get jealous.
Well, they're all smelling it right now.
Yeah, you bastards. Look at them.
Look at them.
Don't forget to put some chopped garlic on the marinade.
Oh, okay. About how much per kilo?
No.
Three, four pieces?
I didn't have enough. I have just a little bit, but I would put 2 cloves on it. Just to marinate on it. Because when Marie comes with a little bit like that, and she was this year.
Marie, bring the garlic.
Marie. She eats it like onion.
Just one thing I wish you could get here would be minced garlic.
Minced
garlic? Oh, God, I used to use it for cooking with
that. Yeah, in the tubes. Yeah, you just
in
squeeze
a jar
them.
Of that.
Squeeze them, you squeeze them.
Oh, man, add it to everything.
Oh, what? We miss a lot from there, but we got something else from here, so still okay.
Shit, I got a raisin too. It is a damn raisin.
Huh?
I got a raisin too.
Yeah. You know, this one is them bugs that roam, crawl, and fly. That's what we got in there.
I say bye for now, guys. I know you're gonna hungry watching us here.
Tell them to come to Philippines.
8 minutes, yeah. Bye for now.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
They're gonna hate you. They're gonna hate you. Put him up this video, they're gonna hate you.